I've always had a great fondness for supermarkets. Everything has its own place, listed and stacked. The huge overhead fluorescent lights demolish any shadows that can hide dirt in small places. The floors are so clean, I can see my own reflection. If you want something to be perfect, it needs to start off clean. There are so many absurd things in this world that people fear. The fear of imperfection, male genitalia, memories. The list goes on. My question is, where does it come from? Marie Bernhardt was more of a mentor than a mother to me. She never let me get too close. She taught me.
If you want something to be perfect, it needs to start off clean.
Same thing today, Mr. Gordon?
Yes, Nigel. Same as always.
Mr. Gordon hasn't been downstairs since this accident 5 years ago. I have a suspicion that he's dying to come down.
Matthew! How lovely to see you today. Can Evie and I get a hug?
Mrs. Biggs has had 37 cats. Each one has either died or gone missing. And I don't know the full story, but I heard her husband just walked out the front door one day and never came back. And then there's Mr. Dubé. He's been robbed too many times to count. I catch him daydreaming on a regular basis.
Who are you?
I think I should stop cleaning. It doesn't seem to help anyone.
Maybe you've cleaned enough to see what you need to do now.
But I don't know how to help them.
First, make them remember.
I'm sorry about yesterday. I just came to apologize today and
milk and sugar?
You're searching for something, aren't you? I saw that you were looking for something in that video.
I'm looking for reminders. Something that might trigger my memory.
You've forgotten something.
My whole life. Now I collect the memories of others, hoping to find my own.
But surely there's something that you remember, somewhere that you can start from.
A woman. A woman helped me remember. Although I fear I might be searching for someone who doesn't even exist. I've been looking for you.
What devil is this? Matthew, I'll break my neck!
Then walk down!
Here comes the three-time champion, Mr. Gordon! He seems to be ready, but the question is he coming down? He is! He's doing it! He's made it!
Thank you, Matthew!